Look at his face in those pictures. In Kodak we trust.